Hello, I'm Josh.
And I'm Hayley.
And I'm from You Me at Six.
And I'm from Paramore.
And we just did an interview.
And I don't know why I had that girl voice on.
Because that's what I sound like when I talk.
Cool, welcome to the Kerrang podcast. My name is Josh. I'm 19 years of age from Weybridge. And I'm doing work experience for Kerrang at the moment. And this is Hayley Williams from Paramore. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm wonderful. Oh. So, what have you been up to since everyone saw you last?
I went on holiday.
Okay.
What?
Where did you go?
Where did I go? Well, I went on holiday to my house.
Okay.
I'm not very often at it.
Adventurous.
I went to Nashville, and then I went to California. And then, I don't know, I didn't really do much of anything. And then we actually went to Australia, and then I saw you again.
Oh, what? Was I doing press out there? Was I with Kerrang? Or?
No, you were actually on the Soundwave Festival.
Oh, okay, cool. So you gotta get in character, Hayley.
Yeah.
I'm Josh, the work experience guy.
No. It was definitely you, and you were playing shows.
Oh, yeah, that might have been my evil twin.
Okay.
We never know which one it is.
It was really weird.
Yeah?
You kept yelling into the mic.
I do that sometimes. When I'm at a show, I just get really involved. You know, yeah. That's what I do.
I like to get involved as well.
Yeah. Well, tell us about your new single, Any Exception.
The Only Exception.
Nice video, by the way.
Oh, thank you. Our friend Brandon shot it.
Yeah.
You know Brandon.
Yeah, I know.
It was cool. It was his first music video, so it was kind of like, and it's our first ballad, so it was fun, you know, like I acted and that was a little awkward at times, but it could have been worse. And I thought, you know, the outcome was all right.
Who was the couch guy?
The couch guy. Well, the couch guy, his name's Aaron, and he's actually a friend of ours, so it wasn't that awkward.
Yeah, you know? That's cool.
It was like,
gonna say,
it could have been worse to spoon with a total stranger.
Yeah.
at least
spoon.
I knew.
Everyone loves a good spoon. Alright, so you've been doing a Kerrang cover sheet today.
Yes.
What is the most bizarre thing you've been asked today?
The most bizarre thing I've been asked? I did a quiz. I straight got like two answers right out of the entire
quiz.
You
being serious?
I'm dead serious.
Did she actually only get two right? Six.
Oh, I got six right.
We got like 11?
What?
No? Yeah, we did. We got two. All right, we got two. Okay.
So I beat you.
No, you didn't. But I'm going to let you believe it as you're American, you're my country, and I'll make you feel good about it.
I went. The whole thing. No, I think it was, I got asked something about something to do with the presidents of the United States, which I have no idea anything about, considering I'm
American.
Not from America. Yeah. I don't know. But other than that, I don't know. It was like, oh yeah, something about a nude photo, and I was just like, hell no.
Well, they asked you had a nude photo out.
Yeah, if I do. I was like, no.
Classic.
But my friend Josh does.
Oh, what? Oh, that old thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you know, Photoshop's good. Well, I heard you wanted to marry me, so talk through that shenanigans.
First of all, I apologize for being so forward.
Hey, you could have at least asked me prior to announcing to the world our marriage, you know?
I figure it's like 2010 now, so it's kind of like, it's that time where a girl's liberated enough to just, hey, we're getting married.
There's no decision-making process.
Look, I don't want to make you feel bad, but it was kind of between you, Pete, or Gerard.
So the competition wasn't that high then, in terms of marriage material?
No.
All right, I'll take that.
All right.
Okay, that makes sense. Do you enjoy photo shoots, or do you get a bit tired sometimes of them?
Today was fun because, I mean, I don't know. It's weird being without the guys, but it's me getting to be really girly because I'm just playing around with makeup and like changing clothes a lot. So I don't know. I had fun today. Sometimes it's like really annoying, and you just want to you don't want to have anything to do with a camera in your face. But
so, which do you prefer? Shoots on your own or shoots
with the guys?
With the guys,
definitely. Yeah,
cool. That's, I agree. I don't really like doing, when I take photos on my Facebook page, I like doing them with friends and not on my own.
Yeah. Do you ever do the like your photo booth at the on your Mac computer?
Don't do that.
Photo, yes you do. Don't lie.
I do that all the time.
I saw you 24/7. I saw you with that poster of Robert Pattinson in the background in your room just taking photos of yourself.
It's true. It is true. Right. You, young lady, are playing Reading Leeds Festival this summer with the the You Meet at Sixes. What do you think of that band?
I've never heard of You Meet at Sixes.
Never heard of them. They're like thrash metal.
Oh, okay. Like,
so like Meshuggah.
Meshuggah?
They're better.
Like, so, okay. I'm down.
Yeah? Are you keen?
Are they like, do they wear like, what do they wear?
Mostly like latex. It's a very glam rock, you know.
It's like bondage, maybe.
Bondage is involved, yeah.
I'm very excited about this band.
They're just below you on the main stage, so you won't be able to miss them. And their bass is covered in like glitter and leopard print, you know.
Are you sure the name's not Metro Station?
Who, by the way, broke up. So can I just say, celebrate on camera. You know you want to. All right. Anyway.
No, God.
I'm only joking. We can edit that out.
I don't care. You can leave it.
We can leave it. I'm not confirming or denying whether or not they split up, but I read on Twitter that Jeffree Star said that they had split up. And it got retweeted several times by lots of my people.
Jeffree Star says it. I believe it.
Yeah, everything he says is right. So, all right, what do you think of my pretty shoddy presenting skills? Do you think I have a career ahead of me or not really?
At doing this right here, okay? Mm. Give you like a 5. I mean, for effort.
For effort. Not even filling off.
It's not even, out of 10. Yeah. So it's like half.
Well, I've given half my effort today with Williams. And we're going to wait with the camera now until the camera gets turned off. See you later, Kerrang.
Bye. We're totally not really getting married.
We are.
No. See you later.